Hey, you, go take a hike. No, seriously, go do it. Thank me later. Hey, nature enthusiasts, Jules here for DNews. You may have heard about the healing effects of the great outdoors, specifically on our mental health. Being in nature can reduce stress, depression, and anxiety, boost your mood, and impact other mental functions. But it turns out nature doesn't just have an effect on our minds, it can also improve our bodies. Simple exposure to greenness or natural vegetation has been shown to produce biological benefits for our physical health and can even help you live longer. A study published in 2014 in the journal Environmental Research examined green space proximity as it related to stroke survivors. After observing around 1,600 survivors living in the Boston area between 1999 and 2008, researchers concluded that green space was indeed associated with higher survival rates after having a stroke. Scientists suggested that this could be due to factors associated with nature: lower levels of stress, better access to social networks, and opportunities for physical activity. Walking in nature can also have a positive effect on people with type 2 diabetes. A Japanese study at Hokkaido University School of Medicine found that diabetic patients who took walks in the forest over a period of 6 years had consistently lower blood glucose levels. According to the study, outdoor environments prompt changes in hormonal secretion and nervous functions that can benefit insulin sensitivity and blood glucose levels. But another study published in 2012 found that a mix of green and urban environments may actually be better for you than just surrounding yourself with nature. The study from the journal BMC Public Health observed 11,000 adults in Perth, Australia, and it looked at places that had variable greenness, which is defined as areas with an aesthetically pleasing natural environment plus access to urban destinations. They examined the link between variable greenness and coronary heart disease and stroke, and it turns out areas with high variable greenness were associated with lower odds of hospitalization, even lower than just predominantly green neighborhoods. They say, quote, "In terms of cardiovascular health, both green and non-green areas are necessary within walking distance, rather than vegetation alone." They attribute this to the fact that in neighborhoods with high variable greenness, people will walk around their environments more, thereby increasing physical activity and overall health. A variety of other studies show greenness is associated with decreased obesity, increased cardiovascular health, and lower levels of childhood asthma. Researchers suggest that this is not just due to physical activity, but also lowered exposure to air pollution, extreme heat, and noise in vegetated areas. Nature can also help the body heal. A 1984 study published by the American Association for the Advancement of Science found that patients recovering from abdominal surgery whose rooms overlooked trees had an easier time recovering, including needing fewer and less extreme medications, and they had shorter hospital stays than those patients whose rooms faced a brick wall. The research suggested that simply viewing natural environments has restorative effects on both emotional states and physiological activity, prompting faster recovery. A 2008 study published in the journal Hort Technology observed 90 patients recovering from appendectomy surgery, who were assigned randomly to rooms either with or without indoor plants. They showed that those with plants had lower blood pressure, less pain, anxiety, and fatigue, and greater satisfaction about their rooms. Of course, further research is needed to learn exactly what it is about the natural world and its mechanisms that affect our physical health. But with this body of evidence suggesting that there is value in nature, why not try it? Add a little green to your daily routine. You may be on your way to a longer, healthier life. So now that you know all about the physical benefits of nature, what about what it's doing to your brain? We cover that in this video right here. And what's your favorite outdoor space to go to? Tell us in the comments, subscribe, and keep coming back for more DNews.